Here we go.
Here we go.
Actually. Right, so I was playing a video game. So, don't bother me. My work isn't working? How about now? Do you hear me? Hello, Black Rose. You don't hear my voice now? Hello. No? You don't hear my voice. Some static. Let me unplug. How about now? How about now? There we go. Okay. There we go. Woohoo! Alright, so you hear the audio from the PlayStation and my voice? How's the balance? Is either too loud or too low? We may have a slight problem. There we go. I just unplug it and plug it in back. Plug it back in. I said I'm not going to use that. Weapon. Wait. Any folks, No. Hold on. I'm sorry if I'm, shouting too loud. Sorry about my language. If I speak bad. Has any of you guys played this game on PlayStation 2, 3, 4 before? Yes, thanks for the feedback, Mabel. The audio of the PlayStation is a little bit too loud. Okay, I can set it lower. It drowns out the voice a little bit. Okay, I can. How? Is the problem? It's a question. Maybe this. Please tell me. I can lower it drastically. Look cute. Okay, tell me now. Yeah, so I'm not old or anything to tell me now. Stage back. Alright, so, okay, I guess that's where I'm supposed to go now. Or what? What is that light? Okay, what is going on? What is this? Checkpoint? What is the objective? I think your microphone only got a bit more quiet. Okay, I can send lower. Like this, maybe? Game mode is still rather loud. Okay. I don't know, maybe. How about now? You can constantly give me feedback if anything doesn't sound or look right. Because I appreciate it. What? This game looks really cool. I honestly want to get a PC.
Yeah, like
procurement volume for PlayStation 5 internationally, globally, has been a problem for like for a year. And I believe that I was so lucky that I could get one for myself for the, you know, normal price, normal selling price. And I haven't really mention it, but this controller feels really great. Weird, you could say. Feels like real. What is like, this feels real. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. I like discovering guys. I'm gonna throw a bomb here, so please. Okay, you're not dying. Whoa, wait, wait, oh my! lots going on. What? Am I jumping? Okay. It looks like I need to teleport at somewhere in the right timing, but I'm not sure where and how. There we go. Oh my, sorry, Jesus. Do I need to restart? I can feel the vibration. Rush it! You went so deep inside hell. It's taking so long for you to come back. Yeah. Maybe it's... I don't know. With the attitude, this is okay. Because I don't think this is how this game is. How it's normally supposed to behave. How do I restart the game? Okay. Thanks for the feedback, though. It's not working. This isn't working. Okay, I'm gonna restart my PlayStation 5 itself. No, that's not what I'm... See how it goes. Thanks for the feedback, boy. Yeah, control issues, I'm not sure. I lost the control of my... Okay, I'm gonna press the button on the console itself. Because it's not responding. Let's see what it does. Yeah, it's flashing its white light. As if it's like having a problem breathing. It's taking so long that it does, no worry, when I press power off button. I don't know what's going on. Alright, so while my PlayStation is my phone's there doing a live stream. I thought I was gonna do some like news article or something. Alright, 7 people are currently watching my live from my phone. But you know what? You can see better on my like OBS live stream. But it's still trying to my PlayStation 5 is still trying to restart. It's taking like forever. Like, I don't know, 3 minutes since I pressed the restart button. Maybe I can unplug the power cable. Try pulling the electric cable. I could, that will be my last option because it's literally taking forever. I don't know, the white bright light is like turning on and off. Like for like 100 times. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna pull it out. I'm gonna pull up the power cable. But I know it's gonna tell me that you're not really supposed to unplug the electricity cable unless the PlayStation 5 is completely turned off. Trying to get back on. Now it's displaying the blue light. Hopefully it works. And hopefully did it better. Yeah. And hope it didn't break my PlayStation. Wait. Okay. Yeah, no, it looks like safe mode on Windows. Whatever isn't built in is like the problem with the Mac. You guys see that the like troubleshooting screen looks like it was in that low English. Okay. There we go. I'm back. Whatever it was that happened, alright, so sorry for making you guys worried, if you guys did. I'm back here. And I'm going to resume my flight. Wow, from here? Really? How can it be? Like, for real? Okay. Maybe I can, like, restart the game itself. How? Because it must have like saved my like my progress at certain points up to that like where I failed. Like I don't mind playing it from the beginning, but I'm not like bothered, but it's just taking me more time. You know? Okay. Yeah. Well, let's see. Okay. This is right. This is where I'm starting this game from, which pretty much is from the beginning. All right. Is this game like available, like with auto saving? Mode. Damn it. Like I literally don't mind like playing this from the beginning. But yeah. But this wasn't necessarily like challenging stage. Oh, but this is only taking me like double the time again. Alright. So this time, okay, I'm not using this, what's called pixelarizer, because this is the, what do you call this? You're not supposed to have this time. This is like initial, I don't even know if this is a correct word, but first buyer optional gear. Like first purchaser, you know, I got this today literally, so if you, okay, no more talking. So I'm not supposed to have this gadget, so I'm not going to use this time, right? Okay, watch this. Yeah. I guess you're with me still. Right. Excuse me, sorry. Okay, that's my first weapon. Where do I get my ammo? Right here. Hello. How about now? I simply just unplugged my USB and plugged it back again. How about now? And if this simply solved the problem, I don't know why it happens in the first place. I didn't like touch anything. How about now? Let me type how about now. Hello. And this problem is only happening with my voice. You can hear the game audio. By now. Still nothing. Hold on. Where's my comments? Hello, Sir Ken Hoshigoka-san. Yo, hello, what's up? Oh, there's a second stream notice. Please. I'll join them. Thank you to help me. Have you YouTube videos? Have you ever traveled to US? Yes, I have. Detroit. Can you show us what you're playing? Hi there, Vivian Chavez. Okay, unfortunately, I'm doing another live stream here. But apparently, I am. Okay. I'm not like an expert, so I don't know how I can fix this. My microphone here, it's echoing. Perfect. I didn't do anything. Like, I was just changing the parameter. Okay, I'm not touching anything, so okay, let me know. How is it now? Yeah, how about now? How about now?
So why I'm not touching anything?
Maple, are you from Canada?
It's good for now. You hear my voice at least?
I'm waiting for your feedback. After a few seconds of delay. So if you say okay, I'm going to resume playing the game.
I can hear voice, volume is good, no echo, it's all good.
Okay, I'm going to take... I'm going to go spend a penny for a few minutes. So let me mute the mic and tell me if this muting works. So I'm going to mute in 2, 1, mute.
Okay, the thing is, I didn't mute my from my phone stream microphone.
Alright, thanks for letting me know, Maple. And let me just type in hello, bitches, live chat. AC, hi. Vivian Chavez, hi. The size of your flat makes me think that you're in Japan.
Yeah.
Just so you guys know, I'm doing multiple or double live stream. Anyway, thanks for Maple. I mean, thank you, Maple, for letting me know about things that I asked you to tell me about. Alright, so yeah, let me resume the game here. Are you like a new... Okay, I can't really talk and play the game at the same time, so, but are you like a new, I don't know, subscriber or viewer here? Because I don't recognize your icon or name, but your name, Maple, sounds very like Canada sounding icon. Yeah, I have no problem with people who are already in my main, I would say main live stream here, but for those you guys here, you're watching my second live stream because I have no idea about doing this live stream, but my main live stream, so for those who you are watching only my screen here, you guys are in my second live stream, which I hope you guys are not. But for those who are in my main live stream, you guys can they can see my gameplay and like my
me in the camera, which is showing me in like at the corner. So four of you guys, please go back to my main channel and check out my, I don't know, video or content, and you can check my another live stream of mine. And if this count here goes down to zero, I will just end this live stream so that you guys won't have any doubt. You've been here for a long time, which just seems your old. It is wonderful. So let me resume. Matte, sono. Okay. Can I, like, how do I share the link to this main channel so that I can, like, hold on. Can any of you guys send me a link to this live channel here so that I can like type? Okay, I can show you guys what is going on. Okay, this is what is going on. This is the actual live stream screen. I'm playing this game, Ratchet and Clank. Hold on. This is my PlayStation home screen. And this is the very game I'm playing. So Danielle Franconi, thanks for the comment. So you guys can go to this stream so that I can like combine two streams into one. Yeah, AC, you found it. Good boy. Thanks. No offense for saying good boy, I was just kidding. Alright, so six of you guys still, or five of you guys. Come to my live stream, and how can I like share the URL or something? Well, I'm just gonna end this. Okay. Okay, if any of you guys are interested in watching, still keep watching my live stream, I'm going to end this live here, which I'm doing from my smartphone. And you can like refresh the screen, and the live stream you will see after that is the main live stream I'm talking about. So okay, I'm going to end this live stream in 5 seconds, and you can like refresh after maybe 3 seconds, and you can come join my main live stream. So I'm going to finish this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Thanks for coming. Please refresh. No, AC, go back to my main channel. Bye.